about him coming back today?
I'm in the same camp as most people. Don't care that he left, just how he left. So hopefully once this game is over, everybody will move on and we'll get on with what we got to do.
Chaos in there?
I think people will be pretty even-tempered for the most part. They'll probably get a lot of booze.